Hours, yes, to the words that we should say.